Okay, good morning students. So today we will start with the numericals of this chapter, electricity. As you can see over here on the right side, I have written the four formulas. So with the help of these formulas, we'll try to solve the numerical. So here I have written the statement for you already. So we can read the statement and then we can solve. As you can see, a current of 16 ampere. So by seeing the unit, SI unit, we can judge the quantity. So SI unit is ka kya hai? Ampere. So this is current. So here side by side, we will write the given information. As we have, I is equal to 16 ampere. Flows in a metallic wire for 60 minutes. So 60 minutes means this is time given. 60 minutes. But you have to check the SI unit also. Whether minute is the SI unit of time? No. So second is the SI unit. So we have to convert this time in seconds. So for converting in seconds, we have to multiply by 60 and this will be your time in second. Find the net charge. Now we have to find charge. Now you have to check from right side which formula we will use over here. See, as you can see, the given terms I, T and Q. So which relation will you follow? So as it is given here, in the first only, we will take the first formula IQT. It is a relation between these three quantities. So we will take I is equal to Q by T. Now put the values. Q we don't know, so we can write the Q only. As we know what is time, 60 into 60. And what is current? Current is 16 ampere. So here we have written the values. We will write the value of current also. I is your 16 ampere is equal to Q by 60 into 60. So for finding this value Q, we have to cross multiply all this. Ye aap 60, 60 aap right side, left side par lekar jayenge. So what will be the answer? 16 multiply 60 and 60 is equal to Q. Now just you have to multiply all this. 6, 6, 36. 16 multiply 36, 100 equals to Q. After multiplying these values, we will get 576, 100. And this will be your Q. Now at last answer, you all have to write the value. Charge is equal to 5760. Now tell me, what is the SI unit of charge? It is coulomb. So your numerical is complete. This is the answer. So like this, you have to solve the numericals by writing the formulas on the right side. Thank you, students.